Even on this gloomy, doomy, rainy Saturday, we found a yard sale. So,
luckily,
I have CJ with me, and we're going to go see what we can thrift for you. See you inside.
How are y'all doing?
Oh, good. How are you? You picked a day to have a sale.
Yeah, I tell you what.
2 in the morning, loud thunder.
How much is your jewelry?
The necklaces are $1, but the rings, depends on which rings you're talking about.
Okay.
Make me an offer, you probably get, oh man.
This looks like somebody who used to do the pearl opening thing.
Is this supposed to be a locket?
You put pearls in it when you open the pearls.
Oh, you're great. Oh yeah, we got these pearls from there used to be a girl that did pearls. And we got stuff from there. We also have some over there.
Okay, thank you.
Huh?
Lockets are 3, cages are 2.
No, I think so.
What do you have on there?
What, make an offer, sir.
What is it?
It's, I don't know what you got on it. Books?
Oh.
$2.
It's a pearl holder thing.
$2.
Oh.
Okay, can you hold this stuff for me so I can look?
They feel a bit heavy.
Good morning.
We'll probably be back.
So, hi.
What?
How are you?
That's one of those sunflower bowls.
There are bigger items in the house, too. Okay. Just
flash painted. So,
weather's not cooperating this morning.
Not very well.
It looks
flash painted. It is flash painted. It's about $12 value, but it's very beautiful.
None of the stuff has prices, but if you need something you're interested, just let me know. Everything has to go.
Yep. We're ready to
wheel
and deal today.
Okay.
Thank you.
Are you moving?
She is moving to Oregon.
Oh my goodness.
So I'm just here helping her.
That's very beautiful. How much is this, do you know?
$2. I was going to say $2.
Okay, here, something to start putting things in.
There's bags and stuff over here if you want to put stuff in bags.
Okay,
I'm good. If you do like to see clothes, just let me know. Big bags, $2.
I'm good.
Excuse me, I didn't mean to
fill you up. All right,
Edward would like that scratcher thing. Thought it was sliding or something.
There's in here, the kitchen, and
hey,
there's another room.
I'm asking $300 to have 4 games in it.
$2 for the big pan, and then $1 each.
Okay, and then how much?
That's $5.
$5? Okay,
yeah.
I'll do that. Is this the lid for
this? I think so.
I didn't try it.
Yes.
Okay, so we got everything we got there for $20, and
that's a pretty good deal.
That was a really good deal.
Yeah.
So, we're going to go see, since we're out, if we can find another yard sale. Okay, we saw a sign on the side of the road when we were coming down that said sale this way, so we followed it for like 100 miles. And it says a place called Garden Girl Treasures, and we're going to go see what they've got.
Sorry about the mud. You'll have to bear with us.
You can't help it.
No.
These are all glued together.
If you have any questions, just ask me. All our $7 succulent cups are $5 today. So any of them that are marked $7, they're $5.
Awesome.
So, and we have quite a few to pick from. So, yeah, and if you have any questions, just let me know.
They have some pretty things.
They're glued together. But yeah, it makes them look pretty, but kind of lowers down the value to resale.
Well, it's a new thing, so. Okay, I want this one for sure.
$7.
I don't know how much this one is.
Don't say.
This one don't have a price on it.
He's fine. He'll be $5.
Okay.
Yeah. And that poor guy, I think he's a little wet. Some of them got too wet.
They'll dry out.
So you gotta keep pushing them down in there. These are called roadkill. They're roadkill prickly pears. They don't have thorns. Occasionally they'll get one. But
those are cool.
They've got drain holes too, so
in the bottom.
Oh,
so
good.
Drain
just,
good.
Just know that. Don't water them on your table and then.
Yeah. Have them leak everywhere.
Are these ferns?
No, that's Pachalotsky.
What's Pachalotsky?
It has little bitty flowers on it that are different colors.
Oh.
They have very nice things that they've created out of beautiful pieces of glass. See, well, this would
neat.
Be better without being attached to all that. But this is a new thing that's in fashion, so. And they have to be expensive because the pieces of. See, that's opalescent. That'll glow.
Yeah. I don't think we'll pay $65 for something that you're just going to see that's glowing.
Right.
But it's beautiful, but. Each piece individual can sell for like, what, maybe 50 to 100 maybe?
It depends, but.
But you only go out for the quality, right?
This looks like aloes.
Aloes.
Aloe veras. I don't know what that is. I like this one too.
I like the cup.
Yeah, that's probably better. Oh, you're liking all the succulent, the roadkill cactus.
I do like those.
That's a ice plant called Sunrose, I think it is. And one of them's blooming in one of these. It has a little tiny bloom. Pink bloom on them. These are stick cactuses. They will get up to 8 foot tall.
Oh.
Huge. And just really branch out. These are Chinese money plants. I only have one of these, I think, out. It's mother of thousands. And then, of course, there's some jades. This is a different aloe. And those are all aloe veras over there. Oh, here's another mother of thousands. So, or chandelier plants, another name for them. But
you have a lot of succulents.
No, I don't.
Oh, okay.
I don't have any.
Well, you're getting a good start. But let's see, what'd you pick out? Those all can take morning sun, and both all of those that you picked out will go crazy.
Awesome.
In the summer.
Okay, now we've found another yard sale, and we're going to go see what we can find to thrift for you. We're not out in the mud. We're on concrete, finally. All right, let's go see.
Need the Christmas tree?
I don't need Christmas trees, thank you.
Oh, it's a cute puppy.
Nothing in there. Hold these, are cute little picture frames. Those are all bigger. Excuse me.
Shivers that went down my spine.
Somebody walked across your grave.
What? What do you mean?
That's what it means when you get shivers down your spine all of a sudden.
Mm.
Little children's things. All right, let's go pay out. Okay, now since we're in Andover and we've hit the yard sales, we're going to Goodwill. Okay, the colors are yellow is 50 and blue is 75. Let's go back to hard goods and see if we can find anything. Okay, this is a brown fall kind of end cap. A very nice thing. This is so pretty. Ceramic, but I like this.
Ooh.
Not for food use. Come go down this side of the whatnots because there's not anybody here. That's reverse painted. I do hear the music, so if it gets loud, I'll try to cover over it. I've got some of those they're not selling, and that one's got a chip on its beak. Thank you. That's really pretty. I'm going to turn around. We'll go down the side of the metals. Agenda for the day. Let the dog in, let the dog out, let the dog... There you go. Amanda, you need that. I don't need an F. That's pretty. It's a spinner that goes out in your yard.
Oh, what's the price?
$6. I do need a C. That an O?
Yes, that's an O.
Nope. I already have an O. I just need the C. A little alabaster, always missing an eye.
Oh no.
It wasn't me. Come down, go down this side of the metals.
Oh no.
Do you need a giant fork?
No. I bought one of these already last year for our viewer. I don't see anything. This is Nordic wear. See if there's anything here. No. Look at the orange end cap here. This is a pretty pottery piece, but I don't know a whole lot about it. Made in Hungary. Look down this side of the whatnot, since we don't have any people here. It's a pretty little trinket box. Biscuit made in China. Those are too cute. Too cute. It's broke. And he wants to break more stuff.
It didn't break. I thought it had seasoning from Morocco's.
This is a wine holder. It might have been supposed to have had.
I didn't mean to.
I know you didn't. That says pepper. That says salt. Yeah, we can get those. Those are stone.
Oh, they got weight to them.
Yeah, they do. Salt and pepper. Henry loves those kind of things. Who makes this butter dish? It's kind of a crock, kind of.
I found more.
Just says made in Taiwan. No, thank you. These are two cute little candle holders.
Oh my gosh.
I saw those last week when I was here.
Need a log? I'm trying.
You're doing good. This little bear is just too cute.
Hershey's fondue set.
Mm-hmm. This is what you dip your strawberries in. Okay, this is the blue end cap. No, we don't need a bell, thank you. I don't need a cue, thank you.
Well, of course, you don't have the cue in your YouTube name.
That's a good mug. Modern. Pretty. Studio Designs. It's pretty. That's ours. It's a butter bell. You put the butter in that, put water in that, and keeps your butter soft. It's a butter bell.
Why is the cup upside down though?
Because you put your butter in there, okay?
Uh-huh.
And you put water in there. And then when you put it back in there, it keeps your butter from getting too hard and it doesn't let the mold or anything like that. And when you take it out, your butter's nice and soft and you can spread your butter on your toast.
Okay. Weird.
Too bad this one's been through the dishwasher. Yeah, that's not got much resale value. We'll look at this yellow end cap here. That's false graph. Yeah, I saw they had a longer one last week. Thought about getting it, but...
You mean this one?
No, it was big. Come and go down this side. Trying to cover up my microphone so that I don't get a copyright strike. Look at the pink end cap right here.
Uno.
I don't know who makes that. They put the sticker right over the top of the writing.
Need eggplants?
I don't need eggplants, thank you very much.
Do you have your flashlight with you?
I don't think so. I might have. Here's the baskets. I think it's downstairs where I was trying to film stuff. Today is Finnegan's birthday. Happy birthday to my grand angel. Nan will be over to see you soon. Maybe Poland. Maybe one of my ancestors made it. Let's see a signature on that. She's bringing out a new court. Fixing to get swamped. Let's see what she has on her new cart. Looks like a bunch of toys. I like this little red bird. Okay, I like that red bird. I like this too. Nope, it's broken.
Here's a game for us to learn. Unco.
CJ, can you come back this way, please, for me? Look at this beautiful red bird. Oh, his tail's broke off.
You don't see that fun sponge?
I fun sponged myself. Well, I like this little dog.
It's for little kids.
And I like this little dog.
For your little grandkids. You might like it.
It's too bad he's broke. Sad. That's pretty. October 2011. It's art pottery. A project piece. It's a wooden ball. Go down the small electronics and the lamps. We didn't go down the Christmassy aisle, so we'll go back up the Christmassy aisle.
Is it supposed to look like the moon?
It is supposed to look like the moon. Be cool if it glowed at night, wouldn't it?
Yes. Yeah, some of this mess I thought might have glowed.
That's a Charles Dickens thing.
Plastic.
Yes, they are plastic.
I hate the...
This looks like Capa de Monte, and it's look, not broken.
They look glass, but they're plastic.
It's probably Avon.
Don't Avon sell?
Some does. It's not marked. If it was Avon, it would be marked Avon. Yeah, we can get that. It might sell.
No marking.
No mark, okay. This is the Christmas aisle.
Well, you don't see this every day.
That is pretty.
Christmas license plate cover.
That's me a coffee cup now.
Nah, too bad.
I could drink coffee out of that all day. Cut myself down to only one cup of coffee a day. But that'd be meaning I'd have to drink more coffee because I'm down to half a cup now. Let's see what they got in here. That's cute. That's a little 2x3 frame. That's very cute. I think it could clean up. And this one probably could clean up. is this thing? Camping and sleeping pad. Huh. That's a cool clock. I don't do clocks though. This is the miscellaneous aisle. Little bitty gold covered. Yeah, we can get those. They might sell.
Mm. Oh, it's bluey.
It's who?
Bluey.
From what?
It's a child show of talking dogs. You don't remember? You had it playing in Arkansas when we were babysitting Maddie.
Oh, okay.
It's Bluey.
Just because it was playing doesn't mean I was watching it.
Well, it got my interest.
And here's the white ant cap here. Who makes that? It's a big old lamp. Okay, on that note, I think
we'll look through the back aisle. We didn't check some of the pictures or the wooden stuff down there.
Did I miss a road down here?
Yeah, the back aisle.
Okay.
We didn't go down it yet.
We'll see if we missed anything over here, if she's put anything new out. I really like this.
Shadow box.
No, not really. Kind of. But it's
your,
certain
your dad's chair is breaking down, so we're kind of trying to find that.
Yeah, we didn't look much at the back wall.
Yeah. What are you guys up to? Oh,
huh? Hey.
It's a stapler. I'm sorry. Okay, this is the larger artwork.
Estate sales. See if we can find it here. Now we're over Goodwill.
I don't see anything in the big artwork. We'll go look at the furniture.
I will follow you.
That's a big old vase. That's a cool lamp. Thank you. Totes for $4. Dog crate for $45. It's a pretty little table. Somebody's gonna buy it. Got the tag missing. Very nice furniture. Okay, on that note, we're going to go look at linens. These are like pillowcases and things. That's pretty. Not really seeing a whole lot of anything. This is Kansas. I like that, but I don't have any room that's the right color for it.
Sheep.
See, this is the Kansas curtain, and there's one over there too. But I don't have a room that's the right color for that.
Yeah, my back.
I could probably put it in my bedroom, but then I got your grandpa's curtains in my bedroom, so. $2 for that. It does don't look like $5 doilies to me. That's two for five. This is bedding. All right, we're going to go check up. We're looking the purses because we've got a long line. There's Prada. How much is that?
Too big.
What's the price on this one? $15. Can you clip it back on there?
I don't think you need a big one, do you?
No, I don't need a big one. And I don't know that that's a real Prada.
Doubt it.
I don't know how to tell. And I don't want to get in trouble for trying to sell something that's not real. Stone Mountain. That feels good. Okay, our total spent was $22.39, but we rounded up to $23 because that's what you do at the Goodwill.
We don't know if I'm more.
I'm going to go see if we can find another yard sale. All right.